There we go. Fuck that shit, man. Why? Why forever? All right. We're not far off from where we were. Sorry about that, guys. Same thing happened to my friend the other day, and it didn't let her stream until 8 the night. No, dude, it was a capture card thing on my streaming PC initially.
Go, go.
And then I don't know what happened after that. Like, it was like a weird crash, and it wouldn't properly detect my capture card, my PC wouldn't. So I had to shut down the PC and restart it in order for it to detect my capture card again. Now it looks like the capture card's getting like weird frame rate issues. I probably should have done a complete don't touch a capture card again. Well, I think I might need to. It looks like it's doing weird shit with the frame rate. Find the crones of Crookback Bog. Okay. That capture card. What's this? What's up here? What's that? Is that a place of power? What's that?
Magic. A place of power.
All right. Let's do it. Yeah. Hey, God, the love you, man. You're super awesome. Thanks, dude. Let's see what we got here. We got a point, right? We have a couple of mutagens. Do I have a red one? I have no red one. I have a blue one. Got a blue one. No red ones. All right, well, let's put some more points into this. No ability. Oh, that didn't give me an ability point? Oh, okay. I thought it did. I thought getting a place of power gave you an ability point. Anything else up here? Nope, nice and easy. You didn't activate it? Oh, I didn't activate it all the way? Oh, no. Well, rip as fuck, man. I didn't finish drawing from it. Okay, well, let's head back up the mountain. Well, good thing I was able to get back up the mountain. Yeah. All right. Scale of 1 to 10, how good is the Witcher storyline? Really good. All right, now let's go. Easy peasy. One to ten, how good is the game overall? Really good. Hey, are you good guy or bad guy? You're a wyvern. Do we need to fight wyvern? I don't want to fight you. Hey, Ko, what's up, man? I had a mega OBS crash. It didn't want to cooperate with my capture card. And, I was really worried when it crashed too, because I was like, man, I haven't backed up my scenes in a few days. How you doing, Ko? Fight all the people. Nah, man, that wyvern didn't do anything to me. Really good out of 10. Really good out of 10. What's this about? It didn't get game of the year for no reason. Oh, definitely not. You can't even stream your entire internet as shot. Down is fine, but upload is trickle. So pissed, dude. I would be furious. I would be so mad, dude. Are you considering, like, moving? Dude, this tree is in the way. When you're flying a fighting monster, you can use a telekinetic blast. It knocks them straight out of the air when they get close. Oh, okay, cool. I did not know that. Thank you. Yeah, you want to move. Tech Bro is working on stuffs now. Got a crew coming out. Gonna see how it pans out. All right, man. Well, best of luck to you and whatever happens, dude. That is so frustrating. I had a really similar issue over the summertime. It seems to have ironed itself out. I did have to use a VPN for a while to reroute my connection. What level am I? I'm almost 10. Yo, Phantom Matrix, thank you for 13 months of subs, dude. Welcome back. That's a baker's year. Thank you very much for the sub, dude. I appreciate it. Find the crones of Crookback Bog. You got it. Yes, I'm playing on PC. I guess there was an update today. What's all this about?
Kitchen, stole a hunk of meat. Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup. Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up. 1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
Cheeky little bastard.
I'm looking for the witches of Crookback Bog.
You look like a witch yourself. The witches of the bog. We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zemek went missing, Gran said it was because he went in the woods and got lost. Gran cried an awful lot after that.
He could still come back.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here. What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lassies in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
They dazzling the soldiers with their tits.
Anyone else here besides you?
Meaning who?
Someone who might have seen the woman.
Like the six-eyed tree?
Tree slapped all year. But there is Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
You look after these kids?
They're my grandchildren.
Gran's good to us. Gonna be soup with scratchings for supper.
Kids get lost in the woods. I miss them. Seen them in the woods? No one has.
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the moor in some furry shat.
Watch your language! They tell
that kid's
tales
great.
And tales, naught but tales.
Are you one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on me nose. Got a pretty nose, see?
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Our kids are so sweet.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses
Holy
with flowers
shit.
On them.
You just got the top, mother.
You've seen her
donation.
Young,
that's awesome.
You're betrothed.
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now?
Shaba.
Maybe they've come to some harm.
Shaba, thank you for the $2 tip. Have been able to watch stream quite some time, finally able to. Not being able to drunk tip you has kind of been kind of my bank account, but I'm fucking back. Take my money, you're cool. Thanks, man. Thank you.
Had about enough of this. Asked a simple question. You seen the woman or haven't you?
Fear not, children.
There's nought to fear, Gran. He's only angry because he cares.
Maybe Johnny knows something. I'll take him to Johnny. Before he goes barmy on us.
Johnny's your invention, and you shouldn't be using those ugly words. To the hut. Go on now. You'll stand in the corner, I'll make sure you do. And you, stop scaring the little ones. Now go. Be gone.
I don't like her. I think she's up to some shit. What's in the stable? Go to the hut and talk to the boy. Okay.
Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. and Johnny's made up. And stranger still, kids.
Just tell me where I can find Johnny.
Johnny's made up.
Be gone. Be gone. Ow.
I don't like it, man. I don't like it one bit.
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your Gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you've gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Let's play. You hide, but if I find you, you have to help me talk to the boy who knows Johnny.
He thinks he'll find us easy.
Means he's never hid from the black ones.
No looking, and you have to count out loud. All your fingers, toes, two.
Is there no multiplayer? There's no multiplayer
two,
now.
3, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come.
He sounds like a lot of fun.
Ready or not, here I come. I'm gonna get ya.
Can I climb that?
Ready or not.
Oh, yeah?
There you are.
Aww.
Ready or not.
The Orphans of Crookbach Bog. It's really not fair to play hide-and-go-seek as a witcher.
I can see you.
How'd you find me? How'd you find me? Oh, there, oh, there. Aren't you a smart one?
Oh, I could have clicked X on it? Oh, okay.
See you. Come out.
No fair. I'm supposed to win.
Haha, nerd. Oh, yeah?
Found you. You're the last one.
Bet you cheated. Come to the cottage. I gotta tell the others I won.
How did I cheat?
Found you all. Now you gotta keep your word and help me talk to Johnny's friend.
Why wouldn't we? Promised, didn't we?
Gran! Gran! Bumblebee bit Yagner in the arse! Gran! Come!
Bitch, prove it!
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. I just want to
cut straight
Johnny.
To the chase.
He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? Because he's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy, because Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go, man. Look for Johnny in the swamp using your Witcher sense. You got it. Unfortunately, I'm stuck behind a child now. And I'm trying to move. But I can't seem to fucking move.
From.
Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah!
What do you want to know? Who said
I was legitimately stuck, man. Hey! Y'all being dicks about it. Hey! All right. I don't know. I don't see no footprints. Oh!
Small footprint. Johnny's been through here.
Okay, I guess I don't have to fight them. I don't know. Yeah, I'm on PC. PC. I feel like the old lady's bad guy. That's my take on it.
Tracks lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside.
Hmm.
Johnny?
What's the difference between the two swords? One is steel and one is silver. The fuck is that?
Don't be afraid.
What the shit is that?
You're a bucka? A lutin? Ah, a godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything, from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me. Why not? What's wrong? Can't talk? Why? Lost your voice? Can I help you somehow? Want me to follow you? No choice, I guess.
Nope, you have no choice. Follow Johnny. Let's do it. This'll go well. Level 10, let's fucking use points, man. Ooh, I got a third thing over here. What do we got down here? Fleet-footed damage hits received while dodging. Reduced by 20%. Marksmanship. Yeah. All right, Johnny boy, where are we going? I don't think these guys like Johnny very much. Yeah. Johnny!
Stay close to me.
Let's go, Johnny. He wants the ring, Goth. He's after the ring. What difficulty am I playing? Medium. Medium.
This the place? Let me look around.
Hmm.
Something's on the ledge? Something that'll get you your voice back? Guess I'm gonna make this climb.
Johnny lying like a motherfucker, dude. Fucking Johnny, man. Fucking Johnny. I don't like it. I don't trust it. I'll tell you that much. Johnny kinda creepy. I gotta kill a wyvern? Aw, man. Wyverns are like Dragos, though. Oh god, there's several of them. Stop. It's dead. Fuck the crossbow, man. Sealed bottle. Maybe Raven's feather. Daytime. All right. Fucking Johnny, man. Johnny. Better not be a lion rat bastard. I'm gonna be mad about it. What do you guys think for dinner? Pizza? I'm kind of feeling like pizza. I got some leftover pizza from the other night. I got a buffalo chicken pizza. Ooh. Yeah. Got a buffalo chicken pizza and some pepperoni pizza.
Here.
The sound of it!
Peter Piper picked Prince Proxima a pack of pickled peppers by the Pontar.
Done celebrating?
My favorite words! Life without savoring the sound of surreptitious shenanigans is like licking snails through a clock. Thank you for this, noble whoever you are. Long be your life.
Hang on a minute. I helped you, now you help me.
Would you turn this beautiful act of altruism into a banal bartering of favors?
How'd you lose your voice?
Morning, I awoke and opened my mouth for my usual bout of singing with the thrushes. Lo and behold, no sound escaped. I tried and tried, almost burst a blood vessel. Then I went to the village, because word has it, the new cunning woman works miracles. But people began crying out, "A smudger! A smudger!" and sick their dogs on me. Do I look like a smudger to you?
Not a bit.
I don't know what a smudger looks like, so I don't have an answer for that. I'm gonna assume that yes, considering that so many people said he looked like a smudger.
That bird friend of mine located my voice, but I was helpless to retrieve it.
Couldn't ask a raven friend to just give you the bottle?
Ravens serve the crones. They don't help no one.
I'm looking for a young, ashen-haired woman. See anyone like that?
Did I ever? Remember it as if it were yesterday. Soon as I woke, I went to empty my bowels. My favorite part of the day. Defecating to the sunrise. Downright glorious. Suddenly, heard a bang. So loud it couldn't have been me. And that lass appeared. Out of nowhere. Young, ashen-haired. Just like you said. wounded and panting to boot. She raced off towards the children's huts, quick as if the crones were after her. I yelled some unpleasantries. She disturbed my mourn. Sadly, I'd lost my voice, so I don't think she heard me.
She ran off toward the orphanage. Kids could know something, or the old woman who takes care of them.
Oh, that old hag don't speak to strangers, and you're a stranger.
Will she talk to you?
I have spoken to her, got my ways. So be it. You helped me, and I'm no bore. Come with me.
All right, let's go. This kid's awesome. I want to keep him with me for the rest of the game. Fucking Johnny.
Watch out!
Y'all want some? I said no! There we go. Yes. Yeah, I got this on Mega Sale. On the Steam Sale, man. If you ever see this for less than, like, $40, grab it. It's hell of a game. Massive. You gotta have a lot of time to pour into it. And it's not something you can really sit down and play for, like, 30 minutes. You're not gonna get shit done.
Good. It's clear. Not a crone in sight. I need to sing to Gran. That ought to calm her. Little Johnny softly gazed, fire waning pale. Pop! A spark jumped out and whispered, "Listen, I've a tale."
You got your voice back.
I did, though I seem to have lost an octave somewhere in the process. I shall look for it when I get home.
You're not allowed here, Johnny. You shouldn't have come.
Calm down, Gran. Don't get angry. It's not good for you.
The woman I asked about earlier.
Forgive me, Gran, but this fellow absolutely must talk to the ladies.
20 years from now, it'll be free and shared on the net. All right, then wait 20 years and then play The Witcher.
It's important.
The fellow will be quiet. Gran, please hear me out. I found little Yagna when she got lost, did I not? Did I break Ginny's fever too? I did. I ask anything in return? No. Didn't even fuss about my stolen voice. Well, now I want something. Gran, help this fellow. Because otherwise he'll pester me day and night, even during potty time. His lass is missing. Perhaps the ladies can help find her, eh?
Well... since you put it that way, Johnny, I'll help him. Come with me. Johnny's a good lad, though the ladies don't like him. No. Foul creature, they say. Don't like him.
Oh, yeah?
Who are the women in the tapestry?
Those are the ladies. Ladies. lovely, with power o'er all. Beseech I thee, answer my call. Before you a worm crawls, wretched and small. How dare you disturb our rest, woman?
So you're the three crones?
Crones? Where'd you get such an ugly word, young man?
Village bitches have been gossiping again. There's no limit to how jealous and petty humans can be. Do I look like crones to you?
Go ahead, check. Touch me, white-haired one, where it pleases you most.
Is this a curse? You trapped in the tapestry?
Oh, he's curious.
We don't fall victim to curses. We cast them.
I'm looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient.
Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
The young woman. She's my daughter by choice. I raised her.
If she's shapely, what does it matter?
Matters to me.
That's dark.
I believe we've hit a nerve. He's bubbling like well-fed yeast.
Oh, definitely fuck the tapestry. Absolutely fuck the tapestry.
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt. Well, perhaps it's for the best. Tell me, have you got bollocks? Do you fear woodland beasts?
Oh, hard times are upon us, white-haired one. Brother has turned against brother. The land is soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
A dark power has surfaced near Down Warren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we may be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight errant, or a witch hunter, not a witcher.
The alderman of Down Warren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him after you complete your task. And now our servant will bring you the dagger.
How do you fast forward? What, through the I can skip the text anytime I want, but what's the point?
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger.
And you, white one, return only once you've completed the task.
Aye, mistress, right. On me way. Dagger. Gotta bring the dagger. Dagger. For you. Ladies told me to give it you. Here it is. The dagger. Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear. Stone shear. Stone nose. Stone ears.
Yeah, the music is mega eerie, dude. Talk to the Alderman of Downwarren about the village's problems. Let's do it. Where's Roach at? Roach, where are you going? Roach!
Come on, Roach. What now, you piece of crap?
Hey, Just Johnny says, Goth, I've had the shittiest Monday. Thanks for doing what you do. Dude, no problem, man. It's been a pleasure hanging out with you guys today. Sorry I had to take my stream down momentarily.
Greetings. Nice village.
Boy, a real pearl.
Didn't I play this guy in Gwent?
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. I didn't know you belonged to them.
Don't belong to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied, all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
Hey, Bush Badger, thanks for hanging out, man.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is.
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stop respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
Okay. Find out what's killing villagers from the downwearing. Jump.
Take it easy.
Nope.
Let's go.
Fucking are you? Just go. Find a path and go on the path. There we. There. Yeah. Mind giving you a quick synopsis of what's going on? You're looking for Ciri. She is, she was training, with the Witchers, didn't become a Witcher, because she's a woman. I guess women can't become Witchers, even though Ciri's a badass. Azru, thank you for 4 months of subs, dude.
Be gone.
Be gone.
Whoa. Come no closer.
I'm gonna.
I know whence you come.
Okay.
The powers that protect me.
The voice from within the tree.
They sense whence you come.
Stop it! Find a passage leading under the hill. Search your with your. Okay. Yo, Tiller Killer with 14 months of subs. Welcome back, dude. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for the sub, man. Appreciate it. All right, what's your senses? I feel like I passed it. Oh no, I don't want to fast travel. Oop, what's that? I saw it.
Be gone.
Oh, it's a werewolf.
Be gone.
Damn, you're ugly.
The powers.
Not good.
Yeah, werewolf dead. No. Ciri didn't go through the trials to become a Witcher, but she did have the training and is technically a better Witcher than Witchers themselves because of the Elder Blood within her.
Cool.
I don't know what I'm missing over here. Oh, was there a cave down there? I didn't see it. I am the dumb. Oh, there it is. Ha ha! JK! Ooh, a place of power.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
Yeah. I did. Nice. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Dude, there is some shit going on. And it's bad. I don't know what's happening. I really want to go get some pizza, though.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
I was attacked.
This is my prison. A fortress besieged. Murderers, I await, and my forest protects me.
Murderers?
Murderous sisters. Killed my body. Now my soul they hunt, for I defy them.
Who are you?
I abandoned my circle, where I kept the balance. The croons killed me. Curse my ghost.
Never heard of a druid circling villain.
I wander eternally through a maze of bowers, helplessly sliding over rust.
You must know the crones pretty well.
They are villains' curse. They hear all through severed ears. They weave hair and twist lines. They take their strength from a broth of human
human flesh.
Why did they kill you?
The Krones want this land. They'd rule the wood alone. I stood in their way. I had to die.
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here, in fetters of magic. I wandered endlessly along the lands of the
children. Guys, I'm not reading chat right now.
I know all. I know what awaits them. Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children have been taken. Free me, please. I come near Gale, a gallop unchained. I shall see them. Only I can.
Deal. I'll help you.
Imprisoned for years, I shall be free again. Break my fetters. Blood is my escape. A rite you must perform. With the black of raven feathers, the white of my bones, and the swift steed. An air wild and free, in meadows pasture good, dark as a bottomless well, black as the depths of night. Such a beast, no other. Gather these, and bring them here.
Let's fucking do it, man. Find the bones of the spirit trap beneath the hill. Use your witcher senses. You got it. Let's go, Roach. He's gonna betray me? No, he's not. It's fine.
Come on.
No, that's not cool. Dude, with the spit. No, why? Oh my God, come on. How far back did it send me? I swear to God. Okay, not far at all. I hate that spit, dude. That spit's not fair. They just spam that shit and you can't do anything about it. It's rude. Alright, this one's the one. Hey, Dekar, thank you for 4 months of subs, dude. Welcome back. You fucking did it. Thank you, man. Thank you very much for the sub, dude. Just get off of Roach. Hey, man, I don't think that's spit. It's very much spit. Oh, it just straight up vanished this time. Hey, that's the bullshit. Oh, is it like throwing doo-doo at me then? Yeah, killed it. You're so bad at this, but I can't turn away. That's, you see, that's how, that's the game King Gothalion plays, is just be really bad at the game and everybody will relate to how bad you are, because at one point when they were infants, they were just as bad as you were at video games, King Gothalion. What's that?
Strange bones. Don't seem human to me.
Why's it always gotta be raining? Roach, magic teleporting horse, let's go! I disagree. Go! Go! Please, horsey, where are you at? You have to calm the wild horsey. Can I just fucking...
Slower.
No! Yeah! We fucking did it!
Success!
Easy now, horsey. Just gonna make sure that you're good to go. It's so dark and rainy out. You must bring the horsey to me. Something, something dark side. Something, something complete.
Take it easy.
Ready. We can start.
Let me fly high, raven wings. Lay wings amidst the feathers. Place all beneath my heart. My heart you must pierce. And bring the steed.
I offer raven feathers.
Once I was free, I shall be free once more.
I offer your remains.
Once I was flesh, I shall be flesh once more.
Yeah! We did it! We freed all the people! And they all lived happily ever after.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
Believe me, you don't want to know.
What have you done?
Freed the evil spirit.
Didn't have to fight anything or anyone. I simply freed the spirit.
You did what? Freed the evil so it can prowl the world as it will?
Did what had to be done.
And if it returns?
Ask the ladies of the wood to help. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
You're welcome! What? What the fuck? Why?
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, Master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
The shit! Yeah, I got hunting boots.
You're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here.
Is that a little kid arm?
You disobeyed us once more.
We are forgiving creatures, but you, you allowed the children to escape.
They never wanted to flee. They liked it here. They played.
Your punishment must be harsh. Now silence! We must speak to the white-haired one.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
You used me to tame the Whispering Hillock. A lot of work.
Not spring, brave soul.
Did you destroy the evil powers? Have you brought peace to our domain?
I freed the spirit trapped in the tree.
I hate that, that
hear
twitch.
That, sisters?
Traitor!
She took the children. Twas her.
We made a deal. I was supposed to help the villagers. I held up my end of the bargain. They're safe now.
So, a mockery you chose to outwit.
What did you need the children for?
We? They needed us. Our care.
You exposed them to great danger.
We cannot help them because of you.
Holy shit! You just got the top motherfucking donation! That's awesome!
Chavez Network says, there goes my lunch.
Our deal.
Thank you for the tip, man.
I did my part. Now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified, exhausted. She could barely stand the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could.
Like she was our own daughter.
Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl.
Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
The young woman I seek never hurt anyone without cause.
You've not seen her long. She's changed for the worse.
Why'd she attack you?
She's no longer the girl you once knew. Wrath consumes her.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy. We knew someone special was the one. We read beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle. She came from the lower swamp.
We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the soul seed that would burst into flame.
She fell into our hands. Elder blood!
The blood of the traitress. Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters. No point in dawdling. The table's set. The cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlirith will get her. He will. But not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
Oh, I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it. Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Escaped as fuck. Blink, scrub. Did I sex the witch, Kira? Yeah.
Tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth.
Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
She escaped you, but I'll find her. We'll come back here together and kill you.
Your return, you shall. Our fates are bound. And one will die, but it shan't be one of us.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die after seeing you, handsome knight.
I'm gonna go back to Downworn. Overburdened? Go fuck yourself. Alright, what do we got? Boots. Boots are less. These are the same armor. I don't like it. So, we agree to never speak of this again, right? No, I think we're gonna have to come back and take on the witches. I don't know, I feel like Ciri deserves to be part of that process of killing them bitches. Horace, go! No! Why? No! These motherfuckers. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Stop it! Stop it! Dude, the lock-on system in this shit is bogus. Dead. Too dangerous to meditate. It's fucking drowners, man. There we go. You don't have to lock onto them. I know, but then when I don't lock onto them, it doesn't fucking lock onto things. Oh, hi. Head.
Right, man, numbers to work.
I need to sell some shit. Did I lower my bitrate? No, I sure didn't, man. Dude, Witcher 3 is an absolute masterpiece. I love it, man. It's so fun. Good fucking game. Anything good going on in here? Oh, there's a merchant. Let's sell my shit. Isn't this the super buff guy? It is the mega buff guy. What are you selling?
Show me what you s-
Game of the Year? A lot of places have named it Game of the Year, yeah. Okay. Tell the Baron what you've learned about Anna. Okay, I'll do that. Or Anna. Quick Gwent. Get better saddlebags so you can carry more. Where can I find a guy that sells that shit? God, you need better weapons and armor. We'll see what happens, man. I'm getting what I get right now. I could do more side questing and find some shit to craft. But it does look... I'm gonna go talk to the Baron. Let me wrap this up real quick. I'm gonna talk to the Baron, then I believe we're gonna... Then I believe we're gonna be doing the raids with the Wobblers. I think that's... We're gonna start raiding after I talk to the Baron. Maybe I'll come back and do some more Witcher after Melee Nades tonight, but my wife might yell at me if I do that, because I've been streaming for about 8 hours today.
You white one. Looked like you got soused last night.
Tomorrow we'll do Nightfalls on PlayStation, then switch over to Witcher.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Got news of your wife.
Plowing hell, why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned with her?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under!
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
You still think me rotten to the core. A base bastard, don't you? You believe I alone am at fault for what happened here.
I mean, yeah, you hit your wife, so
actually,
yeah.
That's exactly what I think.
The world might seem black and white to you witches, but for us common folk, it's shades of grey. As is my family's story.
Hmm. Hmm.
Probably gonna say you're not the only one to blame. All right then, I'm willing to hear your side of the story.
With Annie, it was love at first sight. A spear tore through my shoulder at the Battle of Anchor. She tended to my wound. Once I'd recovered, I asked her to marry me. She wept with joy. Soon after, Tamara was born. And after that, they sent me to Sidaris. A warlord had risen against King Ethan, and Faltest sent help. It was one battle to the next, one conflict after another. It was a life of war. I was seldom home, and I found comfort in drink. Grew so fond of hooch, I couldn't part with it when I did get home.
Still seems like your fault to me.
Will you let me finish?
Alright.
Alright. What then?
I went from front to front, battle to battle, collecting soldiers' coin, while Anna sat alone with the babe for months. Later, I learned she'd not been so alone after all. For nearly 3 years, she'd found comfort in the arms of one Evan. A childhood friend. A dog's bunghole. Understand, dammit? One tussle in the hay I'd have waved aside, put it out of my mind. But the woman cuckolded me for years, without a whisker of concern for me, for my love.
How'd you find out?
Came home one day and Anna was gone. The things, too. Found a letter. She wrote that she didn't love me. That she'd left me for that knob licker and taken Tamara with her. Felt like I'd been rammed in the arse by a horse. I went to find the bugger. To get the girls back. Bring them home. Yet soon as I saw him, something turned inside me. Something dark. I slaughtered the shit-eating twat and fed his carcass to the dogs.
Imagine Anna wasn't exactly pleased.
Ha! Bloody understatement if I've ever heard one. She flew into a fit, hysteria, threw herself at me, kicking and clawing. Finally grabbed a knife. It would have been the end of me if I'd not leapt aside. It was the first time I hit her. I had to calm her. Felt I had no other means. Things changed. They would never be the same. Anna tried to take her own life, and mine several times. She would prod me, goad me, taunt me, in the hope I would hit her again, perhaps. She'd scream that I'd robbed her a life of love, that I'd destroyed the idea for her, and so might as well kill her. How many times I apologized. How many armfuls of blooms and gifts I brought. She cared not a bit. 2 years of her anger had turned to indifference, broken at times with her bouts of hysteria and my bouts of drunkenness. Cannot fathom how we survived those years, but we did. Though, as you know now, not everything was as it might have seemed.
You're right. Faults on both sides, yours and hers.
I'm content that you finally see that. Very well then. If you won't bring Anna home, you might at least tell me how she landed in that blasted swamp.
She made a pact with the crones and, well, I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child, a child she didn't want to bear. Went to the crones for help. They promised to rid her of the problem in exchange for a year of her service. And they kept their word in their own twisted way.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the crones sapped her of strength and ultimately forced her body to miscarry. I think that's when she started to lose her mind. Then they placed magic tethers on her, tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare, sounds like some jest. We must get her out. We can't leave her there.
Do what you will, but leave me out of this. You ask me, wading through the swamp to mess with the crones? Just plain stupid.
What would you have me do? Sit on my ass and wait for her return. I'll send men, go with them myself, and we will pull her out.
I've warned you. What you do, that's your business. We had a deal. I've done my part. Your turn to do yours.
A word once given. Now what did I last?
Basilisk. It had just attacked you.
Ah, right. Gargantuan. One solid brute. It landed right in front of us. I thought we breathed our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the forces.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're worth!
Oh, I'm controlling this. Serious Opius book! Thank you. Well, that's no good. Shit! Where do we go? Get to the top of the tower and rescue the Baron. You got it.
I can't leave him like that.
Pretty game is really pretty! Oh, okay. Not that way, then. Yo, Shikaki, thank you very much for the sub, dude. Welcome to Redipack. You did it. I guess not this way either. I bet the door is, like, right here and I'm just a dumb shit. Is there a door right here? Where's the fucking door at? Where's the door at? Wobbler challenge mode raid? Yes, as soon as I'm done here. Oh. Do I climb this? The fuck? Yeah, we did it. Yeah. Keep going, right. Did I do it wrong? Am I not supposed to be up here yet? Come on, Siri. There you go. Yeah. I didn't do it? Go to the far right? Okay. You're not supposed to go that way. I'm sorry, I didn't know. It looked like I could go that way. God, cheating. He's cheating. The cheating shit, I tells ya. Apparently there's a path that you can follow over here, but that's just for chumps. That's the look, I can't. What path am I supposed to follow? Horse. Yeah. 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 I don't think this is the direction I'm supposed to go. Yeah. What is happening? Ah, Yo-Yo Bagatro, resubs are weird today in the API, man. I'm gonna go this way. No, don't get on the horse. For fuck's sake, God. Look, man. You find your way on The Witcher, and I'll find mine. What, I can't go that way? Look for the tower. Look, man. You don't know nothing about towers. Telling me to look for a tower. I'll find a tower. Well, there's the tower. That's where I was. Get to the top of the tower to find the Baron. Which is exactly what I was doing. But I can't get around these rocks! There's an invisible wall. Climb the rocks. Okay. So back at the tower. It's a tower. Look, she keeps fucking falling off the tower. Oh my god. Yeah! You got it, Siri!
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
I certainly hope not. It's brought me no small trouble.
Meaning?
I must flee. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
Well, damn.
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But if you could...
Spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her. Bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you. She's
walking. Hey, Turtles on Crack, thank you for 6 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man.
Siri to offer you. But go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
Alright.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed. I'll round up my men and ride to Down Warren. You can join us there.
Fine.
You got it, man.
Sounds good.
What the? Dare you!
Hoken, thank you for 9 months of subs.
What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Doesn't look like a monster, but my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
Hmm. This is the longest series of cutscenes I've ever seen.
Went to Novigrad once to rest, indulge in the city's pleasures. Stayed at a tavern and some folk there were playing, so I joined in. Cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Robbed the horsons blind. One fellow, a merchant, took it especially hard. He'd gambled away everything he'd brought from Skellige. Wanted terribly to play another hand, so I agreed. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him. And Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Proper baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Ever run into anything like him?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some diversion.
Time I was on my way. So long.